We're on our way to a golf course here on the island. It opened in 1898 and includes many features from that era. It was a lot of fun to play there. 84 years earlier, it was a battlefield to the British during the War of 1812. That was the year the British took the island from the Americans. 2 years later, on August 4th, 1814, the Americans attempted to take it back, but failed. 13 Americans, including Major Holmes, were killed that day. 51 were wounded. A once majestic red oak tree from that day is now identified with a historical marker. It was knocked down in a violent storm in 2012.